que la première université de Paris, la Sorbonne, s'est installée ici. Et au début du XIIIe siècle, tous les enseignements s'y faisaient en latin, puisque la seule chose qu'on pouvait y étudier, c'était la théologie. In front of you, the Saint-Michel Bridge was built by Napoleon III. This is why you can see those two ends on the pillars, and it leads you on the right side to the Latin neighborhood of Paris, which is called like that because during the Middle Age, the first university of Paris, the Sorbonne, was settled there. And in the beginning of the 13th century, all the classes were in Latin, because the only thing you could study there was theology.